أدركنا لبيك لبيك، أدركنا أدركنا لبيك لبيك.
It's like this. This is from Imam Kadhim alayhi salam. Tuba lishi'atina al-mutamassikina bihubbina fi ghaybati qa'imina. Imam alayhi salam says, our Shia, our followers who would live in the time of occultation, in the time of ghaybah, who would be deprived from having access to their imam, who would be questioned by people, why you believe in an imam who is not seen, who is not talking to you, how many centuries you want to wait for him? So they see all these problems and they receive all these criticism, but still they are faithful. Imam is praising those Shia. We have in another hadith from Imam Zainul Abidin alayhi salam, in which Imam says that the people who believe in Imamah of Imam Mahdi in the time of Ghaybah and actively wait for him, they are better than their similars in all different times, all other times. أفضل أهل كل زمان. So it's a great privilege that we live such difficult time, because then we can raise the bars, we can improve our standards. الثابتين على موالاتنا. Those who would remain firm and strong in our wilaya. Then Imam says, أولئك منا ونحن منهم. What a great honor it is. Imam says, they are from us, we are from them. This is a great expression that shows maximum unity. In some of other lectures I have mentioned what the meaning of this. For example, when Rasulullah says, Husaynun minni wa ana min Husayn. Or when Rasulullah says, Aliyun minni wa ana min. This is maximum unity. This is more than saying someone is from us. It's more than that. So Imam Kazim alayhi salam says, Ulaika minna wa nahnu minhum. Qad radu bina a'immah wa radina bihim shi'ah. They are happy with us to be their leaders. We are happy with them to be our people. So this is the blessing of being patient and persistent in this time, keeping your hope and actively working for Imam alayhi salam by bringing justice to the world, by bringing peace to the world, by bringing solidarity to the world. Any movement for peace, for solidarity, for justice is to be appreciated. Any person, knowingly or unknowingly, who works for justice and peace and truth is working for God and is appreciated by Imam alayhi salam. And I hope we would be able to work together with our brothers and sisters from other faiths. Especially, I have great hope that lots of things Muslims and Christians are going to do together in end of time. So I hope we all together work and become part and parcel of this universal.